everybody from YBF. You know, the quick backstory on you.
Very quick.
First of all, amazing woman. Oh. But I mean, you have spent time as a cover model,
a supermodel.
You're all about empowering women and taking the tricks you learned in your time, quick fixes to give you the best look when
it
comes to your makeup.
Which is perfect for lunch rush because we are all in a rush. Our life is all like that. I love your show every day. You're amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you for bringing us the best of the best. Thank you, girlfriends, for tuning in. Do we not have the best today special?
It's amazing.
Classic today special. Aww. You guys have to get it. It is such an amazing
and
product
you just saw it. So once the face is set and ready.
What do you need to do? You need to enhance the eyes.
Yes.
Because
if you need
eyes
drama.
Tell it all.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. So this is a kit. You're going to get three. Basically, you're choosing if you want brown or black for the full size eyeliner. It's a felt tip, a beautiful eyeliner. Everyone's getting the mascara in a deep, rich, magnificent black color.
Yeah,
and you're getting the eyelash curler that is specially designed to curl and open up the look of your eye. All three. Remember, you just choose if you want the black or the brown liner. $23.50, free shipping, and four flex pay. So $5 and change gets this whole kit home.
Never had this price before, girlfriend. So you get an app. If you're tuning into YBF the first time, you're wondering, what is all this about? YBF's all about you learning all the tips, tricks, and trade secrets. You get all the application techniques with the booklet and all the romance cards. So sit back and just watch. Here's Lisa. Look how beautiful she is in her before. Look how amazing she is in her after. It's all about pulling it all together. And we all like to tell, she has her eyebrow pencil on from YBF Beauty, and she has her neutralizing cream on. We like to share with that for everybody. She has her lip on that we're going to talk about in a minute, but look at those lashes. Liner and a beautiful, it's just amazing what we can do when we just take one second to make such a huge difference.
So let me ask you then, when you're putting this kit together, what made you choose these three items, starting with the curler?
Okay, because I have no lashes, so I was like, we have to have lashes. All eyelash curlers are not created equally. You're gonna love how beautiful the lashes come on. It has the crystal here on the base. You're gonna love that it has a silicone pad because it's not a rubber pad in it, so it doesn't pull out our existing lashes. You can even use it because of the silicone pad once you have your mascara on and it is dry. Then to build the base of a lash, you need a fabulous lash liner. So here's our liner. When you build a base at your lash line with liner that's beautiful and goes on and stays on until you take it off, your lashes look thicker and more voluptuous. Then we have our Italian made mascara that is not like created equally. You will see one application, you're like, oh my gosh, I have lashes. So first technique is the first in this collection is your eyelash curler. You just use it for 15 seconds on each lash. It's so easy. You can talk and do, you're never going to overdo it, and you're never going to pinch yourself. I love that. That lash color has been with me 20 of the 24 years.
Fantastic.
Now you've got a choice of the black or the brown. I like to use the black on the top. And when you get the card home, girlfriends, read the cards. You'll see exactly why the technique is so unique and how what type of eyelash line, lash line you can create. Whether it's a daytime, a cat eye, an extensive. It tells you all the tips and trade secrets every makeup artist. But here's how we start. We do a three-dot method at the outside, one in the middle, and one in the beginning.
Okay.
No one can draw a straight line. None of us. So we take our pinky on our cheek, we go to the end of our eye, and we just go straight along. Straight and just connect the dots.
You know what's nice about the felt tip too? There's no excess and there's no mess. So it goes on, it glides. You don't see Stacy like tugging her eyelids
or
any of that. And then this will stay put.
Oh my goodness. That it stays put and it comes off with makeup remover. You'll love that, girlfriends, because it's so, you know, what's more frustrating than to have to tug and pull at our eyelash area?
Right.
So you can see how a beautiful straight line, no difficulty, because I have a shaky hand. So it's no difficulty when you use your pinky as your guiding control. I use the brown on the bottom because my eyes are small, Michelle, and they're close set. So if you got one or both, I don't like to use the brown on the bottom just because it doesn't close up my eye and I only go to halfway.
And the brown is a really pretty cocoa.
It's soft.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, like a nutmeg. So it's not really heavy. So girlfriends that are like, I don't like a strong lash line, you're going to love that.
Let's check in with Danya because she looks gorgeous. Your eyes are like just stunning right now. What do you think about the line? How do you like using this?
I love it. It's so smooth and precise, and you can go as thick or as thin as you'd like, and it looks beautiful.
And you did this great little like cat eye. Is that, I mean, be honest, are you like a pro at this kind of thing or?
With it? No, I'm not. Yeah. I really am not.
And this makes it easy.
This makes it super easy, really, because it's just so thin, and the tip is so precise.
Yeah. Yeah, and so flexible, which is nice.
And that's what you want. You want flexibility, but you want control. It's got to be stiff, but if it's so stiff, then you don't get that little wing tip at the end.
Mm-hmm. Now, so we have a question
yes,
on Facebook.
Angel. Perfect.
Lisa wants to know if the mascara will clump up. Karen quickly said, never has on me.
But Karen, thank
now
you.
That you're using it, let's talk about the
absolutely.
Formula.
So it's water-based, but it's water and oil. It's got panthenol in it, so it gives our lashes a luscious hydration with never drying. So if I look up, can you see the difference in my mascara?
Yes, you can't even see your lashes in the
before. Because against when I look straight in, you'll never see. But
yes.
when you're
look
talking and your lashes are up and down, mm-hmm. people can see. And that's one coat. Now I'm doing two coats. Here's the trick and the tip, girlfriends, when you're doing a mascara. Most of us do a mascara like that. We never think about turning the brush in and working on those small fine hairs at the beginning of the eye, which gives us that almond shape. So we miss a third of our lash base by not going into the center and turning our hand around. We do this always at the outside, but we never turn around. You're gonna love it on the bottom too. It's never smudging. You're never gonna have a whole bunch of fallout. I hate when a mascara, Michelle, is dry and about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, you have all this raccoon
eye. It's like it crumbles
eye.
All of a sudden.
Well,
know?
because this is water-based, in the evening, you can go back and say it's 7 o'clock in the evening. You put it on at 7 o'clock that morning. Once you hit the mascara again, it will hydrate like a sponge and it will make your lashes look glossy all over again.
So no clumpy,
no
crunchy,
very
flaky.
Pliable and extreme volume, great lengthening, vitamin C, that panthenol, don't forget, it's a moisturizing property that protects our lashes even long after we have washed our mascara off, because now you've put something hydrating on your lashes all day. So if they're short and small and brittle, mm-hmm. and you're wondering, how do I hydrate and make them look more youthful again? You have to have panthenol in your mascara. So you'll love it. It's long wearing, no clumping, extremely easy to put on, strengthens lashes with our formula, made in Italy, and it's just so creamy and nourishing.
Look at that. And we have great before and afters
as
well.
Yeah, I love
the
before and
afters. And it's nice to see different eye shapes, different types of lashes.
Absolutely.
So you can really, look at, they look feathery and fluffy, and I love how she did the bottom lashes too. The applicator on the mascara brush, it almost comes to a point at the end. So it makes it really easy to get in the little underneath.
Right. So that you can go to those finer, smaller areas and not feel like you're clumping it on and then getting it onto your face.
Right.
Nothing worse than getting on the bridge of your nose or underneath your eye after you've just done a makeup application. You're like, oh no, get the Q-tips out, get the little, just to get that mascara off.
Look at this, her lashes look like they're touching her eyebrows.
And the trick is that eyelash curler.
So if you're just joining us then, I mean, we're already wrapping this up, I know. We go so quick. I tend to eat fast, so maybe that's why the show's so fast. But what you're getting is the full-size mascara, full-size, that we just showed you. You're getting the eyelash curler, which is beautiful, first of all. I love the great little crystals on the bottom. But Stacey did very special silicone pads here. They're not rubber, so your lashes don't stay on it when you take this off. That is the worst. And then you're also getting the full-size liquid liner. It's a felt tip, but you choose which color you want. So you can either get the beautiful brown or get that classic, rich, deep black. Your choice, but you get all three for $23.50. And I was telling you this morning, I've been to department stores or the big beauty stores, and just a good quality curler alone is about this price.
Yeah, and drugstore mascaras today are like $12 to $15 by themselves. You never would even think about getting an eyeliner in there, a liquid eyeliner that's beautifully made and hydrating. Look how great her lashes look. You girlfriends are going to have lashes, and you're not going to believe it.
Look at that. Okay, so by the way, free shipping and handling, so you might as well let us send it to you. And if you don't love it, you have 30 days to try these things.
Even
this,
to lose.
You can send it back if you want, and we do have FlexPay available on that as well. Now, I'm going to keep you here for just a smidge longer, Stacey, because I love your Click Stick lipsticks. It's a mouthful, right? It's a click.
Perfect.
And it's a lipstick trio, and I'm telling you guys, it feels like a lip balm, but it gives you the most pigmented, rich, beautiful color. And we've got a set of three for you
That's
today.
Right. 35.